as I grew up, and I did many things. I worked on Capitol Hill. I moved to Hawaii to get a degree in Japanese. I love languages. Wow. I became a reporter. But the underlying theme through all those years was that I loved to cook, and my grandfather gave me my first cooking lesson. So I always wanted to write this cookbook about authentic Indian village flavors.
Okay.
And that's what I ended up doing.